Hambone here with Death Stranding, Director's Cut. We're about to take the president's body up to the incinerator. It's going to wake Sam up. If you're new to the channel or enjoy the video, smash the subscribe button, like, share, comment, do it all. Alright, here we go. Yep, let's get back to work, Sam. Sam Porter Bridges. Hell yeah, it's a long, it's a decent sized hike up here, so. It takes a little while before you can get a motorcycle or a vehicle to ride. Not a long while, but a little bit of time.
Yeah, just like that.
I gotta remember how to get up there.
Anyone?
I wanna say...
Anybody hear me?
I want to say... No, it just looks weird with him having that body on the back.
Daddy.
something that's uncomforting. Your body has a way with me, but I'm exactly where I wanna be. But I'm alone.
This is something I cannot replace. Give me hope and give me doubt. Well, I loved you then, but I don't love you now. I'm a long way from home. Cause we're a long way from home.
Keeping on, Sammy boy.
Why are people so selfish?
Just a bit further now.
Yep, it's literally just a little bit further. It's a hard road, but...
Too close.
Once I get up this part, it's pretty easy.
Today's a good day. This one's for you. Thanks for the help. Today's a good day.
Oh, dang, he about jumped off there. Slow down, Sam. Come on, Sam, go. What are you doing? There it is. That's the incinerator.
So that's the place, huh?
Yes, that's the place. Milliliters still? Okay. Yes. Full's 1,000, so. Yep. This is where I'm trying to get to. There we go. The cremation progress has begun. This is one of the bad things about it.
Pyrrhenium density in the area is climbing rapidly. Heavy timefall is imminent. Get back here, now.
Sam, burn the other cargo while you're there.
Yeah, he wants to burn this cargo. Ready?
What's this?
BB-28. It's the unit Igor was assigned. It was hooked up to you when we found you in the crater.
But why is it here?
Because it's flagged for disposal. Central Knot's gone, and our headquarters along with it. Because that thing didn't do its job. It's all in Igor's logs.
But it's still alive.
It can't be repaired, and it can't survive outside the pod. Pity it if you want, but the decision has been made. It has to go. The director approved the order.
Oh, shit. Not good, not good, not good. Yep. No shit, really? I figured I'd just hang around a while.
Thank you.
they have more markers out here? Shortest route straight through the BTs. It's very difficult though. Flat route straight through the BTs. BT evasion route. It traces the wall of the incinerator before approaching from the rear, where there are fewer BTs to worry about. It's quite a long route, but sticking close to the wall limits the angles from which BTs are able to approach you, which will probably make them easier to avoid. Once you reach the part where BTE numbers thin out, the path then leads back along the waterfall. Let's go this way. And then that way. Now the fun part. Good thing is, it kind of points in direction where they're at, so. Let's see. Now we can go straight down this way. Good, I don't see any this way. Hell yeah.
This one's for you. Thanks for the help.
Thank you, Igor. Appreciate it, man. You're a lifesaver.
Today's a good day. This one's for you.
Hell yeah. I'm in the clear. I'm pretty sure every song they play in this game, they give credit to them. They show who it is and who the artist is and the name of the song. I'm not sure if the publisher or whatever you will call it is on there or not. And I am back.
Begin scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Welcome to Capital Nazi. Proceed to distribution center.
Sam, come back to the distribution center. Check the location on your compass.
I don't need to, dumbass. I know where the hell I'm going. And I'm back.
Up to a BB. Your feelings and memories cause feedback, like with the speaker. It amplifies fears and stress and runs the risk of taking you to a place from which you will not return. I'm sorry, but this BB has been pushed beyond its limits. Disposal is the only option.
Sam, get cleaned up and come to the president's office. We need to talk.
That's the only reason why he's even alive. That's the only reason why any of them are alive, because if he would have died, it would have been a hell of a damn explosion.
Oh. Sam, I thought I told you Dooms and BBs were a dangerous combination. Huh, perhaps a shower is in order. You're still covered in chiralium. Don't want the president to see you like that.
The hell are you talking about? She's dead.
You're upset. Is this about BB-28?
Go fuck yourself. I'm not your errand boy.
Well, in any event, it seems it owes you its life.
No, we owe the kid our lives. You too.
As you say, I shall look after it. Give my regards to the president.
Yep.
Keep the nightmares away. We'll always be with you.
Well, that's different. I remember it being monster energy. But this is a director's cut, so maybe it's different on the in the director's cut.
Thank you.
I'm gonna take a shower. He's don't understand how it's a she, because she's dead.
You did well, Sam. Thank you. Bridget may no longer be with us, but her legacy has a chance to live on. Sam, listen to me. America, Reconstructionism, her dream isn't dead.
I don't want to hear it.
This is the face of our new hope, our new America.
My mother may be gone, but I'm here. And you, Sam, you're here too.
Been 10 years since you saw each other, right? And in all that time, she hasn't aged a day.
He knows why. My body's still on the beach. I don't get to grow older. But you do, Sam. You look good.
So you're serious, then, about reconnecting everyone, everything?
Someone has to succeed Bridget, Sam. More importantly, someone has to carry on her legacy and see our country rebuilt. Samantha America Strand, our new president. A new beginning for our people, for our nation. Under Emily's leadership, we'll reestablish the UCA, the United Cities of America. This is how we'll rebuild our country. But we'll need your help to do it, Sam.
No, I'm through with this. I said my goodbyes to all of you when I said them to Bridget.
We never forgot about you, Sam. You ran away. You cut us off.
Emily put together an expedition. The best of Bridges won. And went west.
Craters in BT territory. I kept them safe while they searched for survivors.
Never once missed a BT. Saw him coming a mile away.
We convinced community after community to join the UCA, and we left behind our own people to help them. It took us 3 years, but we managed to make it all the way to Edgenaut City.
All the way to the Pacific. Jesus.
Yeah, but then everything went to hell. The team was wiped out, and Emily was taken.
Taken?
I'm not being kept in a cell or anything like that. I'm allowed to use their facilities and to speak with you whenever I want. I just can't leave the city.
It's all to safeguard the continued independence of Edgenaut City. That's what our keepers are saying, at least. They want the UCA to leave and be. Emily's their insurance policy in case we don't.
Who are these assholes again?
Homo Demons. Militant separatist group. They run Edgenot City.
I've heard of them. A bunch of terrorists who go around towns killing people and leaving craters.
Right. Nothing's off limits for them. Not even engineering void outs.
You think the suicide that took out Central Knot was one of theirs?
Could be. They're extremists like the demons everywhere, plotting in the shadows. They're decentralized by nature. No one organization to rule them all. Just a common ideology.
I know not everyone shares our vision for the future. If we Americans don't come together again, humanity won't survive. I carried my mother's message to people all across the country. But not everyone was willing to accept it.
More than a few would rather stay isolated. Keep to themselves. Go it alone. Like you, Sam. They think that America can only be rebuilt by force. By men who tell them what to do. Who take away their freedom and put them in shackles.
What would you put on me, huh? You know better than the demons. Just another kind of cult.
They're not shackles, Sam. They're a symbol of our bonds. That's what we need right now. Not to stand apart, but to come together. To form chiral knots and reconnect.
Sam, we want you to go west and finish what Emily started. The people she left behind have been hard at work, setting up chiral network terminals. But these terminals are still isolated. We need you to bring them online. And for that, you'll need a qubit. This contains all the necessary security and operations protocols to integrate a terminal into the chiral web. Take the qubit west, Sam, and reconnect the people of our great nation. And when you get to Edgenot City, find Emily and bring her home.
Yep.
After that, I'll take over the presidency and carry on Mother's work to save the country.
This was Bridget's dying wish. This is how we'll move forward.
Please, Sam. We need you.
I'm Sam Porter Bridges now. I'm not a Strand. Hell, I'm not even part of this outfit. You all saw to that. I'm not getting involved with you or anyone else ever again.
Wait!
See? It's like I'm not even here. Same as it ever was.
Sam! Sam! Hold on. Stop!
Listen to me. America needs you. Both of you.
Yeah, covering the world in cable didn't bring an end to war and suffering. Don't act surprised when it all comes apart if you try to do it again. Round and round it goes. Connect, reconnect, it's not that simple.
All right, Sam. Just take it easy. I get it. You don't have to commit to anything now. Why not get some rest?
Good idea. We all need our sleep. Leave it too long and you're liable to reconnect with the other side. The necessary maintenance has been completed. Various adjustments and fine-tuning for your benefit. You can use it again.
Mm-hmm.
For once, it would seem that Dooms and BBs are a good combination. Or perhaps the two of you have something of an affinity for one another.
Yep. Very much so. Damn it, I got a minute left in my recording. I'm gonna stop right here, pick it up right where, right now. Thank you for watching. If you're new to the channel and like the video, smash the hell out of the subscribe button. Like, share, comment, do it all. I'll pick y'all up right here in just a second. Y'all have a wonderful day. I'll see y'all in just a second.